Get back.
Oh, let's take a look around here.
Why don't you look where you're going?
Ah. Bobblehead. I didn't think anything about that. He found a bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "Tick the smartest individual realizes there's always more to learn." I live in a book. In a world of my own. That's that endurance. Who needs luck anyway? Don't want to lose any of those, so I guess I'm losing luck. I don't know if I like that, but anyway. Okay.
Yes?
Nothing here? Nope. Oops. Okay, so where am I going? Let's get out of here.
Good to see you. Please excuse me. There is... I help Dr. Lee when she needs equipment moved. I am no scientist. I just help with the heavy things.
Mm-hmm. That's it? Very exciting. Nice talking to you. It's taking a long time to load. Certainly hope that's not a crash. Okay. Now, what happened? Oh, looks like I haven't even been on this level. Science Lab, St. Monica's Church, I don't think I've been there. Capital Preservation, I haven't been there, so I haven't been on this level.
That's secure for a reason.
Saying that. Said that.
Hey, I'm looking for troublemakers. I'm on duty, make it quick. Oh yeah, he's a mess. I'm glad I'm not in Cindy's shoes. Bye.
Jeez. It's kind of a weird thread. They always talk about that. You know, both cities.
Hey.
I'm just looking.
Hey.
What? Preservation Society, hello. What's this? Ooh. Is that here? Nice plane. I think so. Hey, Sally. Who are you?
Welcome to the Capital Preservation Society. Quite an impressive collection, isn't it? Well, don't be shy. Have a look around.
Okay, I will.
Abraham Washington's the name. Curator of this little slice of American history.
Abraham Washington. Really?
Ah, a fellow scholar, I see. Each of the documents in this room tells a small but important story about the history of the United States of America. Unfortunately, the greatest prize of all is missing from the collection.
Oh? I'm smart enough to know this.
Why, yes! Your knowledge of American history is quite impressive. What an amazing crown jewel in my collection that would be. The original document created by the people for the people. Indeed I do. Without the declaration, the rest of these relics are almost meaningless. I must have it.
Must you?
Acquire the document for me, and you'll be awarded most handsomely. What do you think? Excellent! You won't regret it, I promise you. Imagine, you are taking part in another chapter of American history. I envy you. You can find the Declaration of Independence in the ruins of the National Archives.
Where's that?
In the DC ruins, you'll find the National Archives, or what's left of it anyway. The building should contain the document in a protective glass case. Be careful. The place is swarming with super mutants.
Right.
Here, let me pinpoint its location for you. Please ask. Certain information came to light. I paid a fortune. There really isn't. A piece of what was called parchment, sort of a thick paper, has faded handwritten writing all over it. It's no more than 2.5 feet tall and 2 feet wide. If you find it, you should be able to roll it up carefully. On July the 4th in 1776, a group calling themselves the Second Judgmental Congress got together at Fort McHenry in Maryland. After a ceremony which ended with Paul Revere singing the famous battle hymn known as the National Anthem, the document was signed. From there, it was sent to England by plane, presumably, and presented to King George himself. Thus began the Evolutionary War. Certainly.
One of the new immigrants died of radiation poisoning.
Hello!
Last week. Yeah.
Oh.
I heard she was
What's the ground?
The ship's water isn't much better. If we don't get fresh water soon, we'll all end up like her.
Coca-Cola.
Hey.
Some stuff. Eye chart? Okay. Big deal. Oh, excuse me. So what's the big deal about this?
We have the most complete archive of U.S. historical documents in the wasteland.
Where? All I see is junk here. Okay, a flag. Workbench, just sitting here.
Good to see you.
Nothing I can do. Air parts? Scrap metal. Okay. I don't know how to do this yet. So far, I'm not very impressed with your archive. I don't see anything really meaningful.
Good to have you back!
I don't know. Alright, I've looked around. I found a doghouse. That was exciting.
I can't wait to add the... Oh? And have you come to any conclusions?
All right, don't be nice. Yeah. Okay. Everybody said this.
What?
So where is it? World map. West. Stealing independence. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Stealing independence. Retrieve declaration from the National Archives. Not marked. Interesting. National Archive. Oh, there it is. Mutant barbecue. Okay. Museum of Technology. So I've been there. History, and there's the National Archives. That's pretty close. Dodd's Diner. Yeah. It's gonna be a problem, this area. Okay. I don't know why it doesn't show it. First, it's time to go see that kid.
Good to see you.
Now what have I done? Have I healed? Have I slept? Okay, what time is it? Oops, time. Okay, I should be able to go. Just got here and I'm gonna run away. Let's go to those. Great ditch. Oh, I gotta go outside. Okay.
Hey there.
Hey.
Ted Strayer. You can chill with me if you want, dude. All right. You and me just hanging. Later, dude.
That was, very exciting.
Have you seen my good for... I'm Tammy. Have you seen my good-for-nothing son lately?
Yeah, was that just
the little shit is usually up to no good. Figures. He should buy me a drink. Like I care.
Okay, that was very nice of you. Okay. Very exciting place. For you.
Hey there.
Why are you in a bar?
Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye. For you.
Hey there.
Hi.
Later.
That's it? Okay. Billy Bonnie's Bell Bonnie store.
Whiskey and water. Go light on the water.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
What's so exciting about this place?
Hey!
I'm Belle Bonnie. In this... I'll tell you what I tell all the fresh meat. Don't start anything down here, or I'll have Brock kick your... You must be drunk. Go talk to Vera if you want gossip. I don't talk bad about folks. I'll be right...
Okay, now where? Stairwell. Okay. Do that. That's not it. Go up. Let's get out of here. Lower deck. I don't want to go lower deck. Let's go up.
Good to see you.
Been there. I don't want to be there. So I gotta go up again? How do I get out? Bridge, Willy, marketplace. Okay, bridge, like what? Rivet City Clinic. Oh, I don't want to go there. Up again? Oh, I guess I'm going up again. Bridge Tower. What you doing, punk? What's up? Okay, that's probably gonna take me outside. Looking. I hacked one computer? It's pathetic. Actually, it doesn't matter if I'm overlooking. As long as I'm outside, I probably can fast travel. Go get that kid.
Hello.
Good to see you.
That wasn't so bad.
You heard anything?
Hey.
Hey. Are you?
Oh, hey.
Punk.
Check this out. You know those rookie idiots that tried to head up north?
What? Finish the sentence or no? Okay. So, we need to go here. First, we're gonna go to Grey Ditch and take care of that kid. Trying to do that for a long time. Now I can do it. Got a home. Let's see if Three Dog there has anything good to say about me.
Hello, Capital Wasteland! This is Three Dog! Ow! Coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. And now an update on our very own Urban Defender. Did he leave that vault just to help us?
That's me.
Who cares, man? We owe him either way. Check this out. GNR, Three Dog, all you need to know. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. Here's a question for all you faithful listeners. Have you guys and gals ever seen a tree? No, not those shriveled black things.
I've already heard you talk about a tree. But, alright, he's all help. Let's see if the boy's still here. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Holy moly! You actually came back like you said you would.
Yeah, I did.
I hope you found me a place to live. You really found her? Oh, thank you so much. I can't believe everything you've done for me. Most people would have kept on walking when I ran up to them screaming like I did. I'll get my stuff together and move on out there right away. Come visit me sometime.
Are you gonna get there, kid? I mean, I got killed like a million times getting there. Jeez. Okay. Like, should I follow you or something? Are you gonna go?
I got a lot of stuff to get together. Can't wait to get to Rivet City.
Okay, I guess I'm not gonna follow you, am I? Should I sleep here? Go home. Start loading up because I think my next mission is what? Well, I got the replicated man. The scientific pursuits. Stealing independence. Personal achievement log. Riley's Rangers is also that. So many choices. Well. Anything I need here? I also haven't, I really haven't done that either. God, there's so many things I gotta do. Yeah, the survival guide. I got a couple more mole rats to kill. Yeah, I should do that. Make it sound to go to her or I can go here. Why can't I fast travel? Because I haven't found it yet. Aww. Why can't I fast travel here? Am I inside? Okay. Can I go there? No, I go here. Alright. Alright, let's try this gun. Okay. I need to go. I need to go south. South, south, south. I'm doing the right quest, right? Yeah. Okay. Anything to repair here? Okay. South. South, 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 south. Oh, I gotta pick the right one here. Two quest markers. Let's go south that way. So how am I gonna get there? Well, not that way. So I'm going this way. As ugly it may be, I will need to put on my helmet, fortunately.
This is gonna be fun!
Kick it! Oh no. Doing too well against this guy. Standing there waiting for me to. Okay, it's your head.
Stand still.
And you're next. Boy, this gun really sucks. Ah! Oh my god.
Will you just stand still?
How many times do I have to reload? Right arm. And, get some new cola in me. Okay, I'm sure I can put some of these things together here. Repair that, yep. I'm sure I can repair this. Well, that one maybe. This is more damage. Whoops. Way less, so repair this one. Okay. Tommy gun. Can I repair it? That's what it looks like. Nice. How much damage does a Tommy gun do? I like it. Just need to fix it. This is 45. 45. Not too many. Okay, got enough of those? Not really. Machine gun? Still pretty good. Okay. How's my health here? What stim packs do I have? Okay, let's not go crazy on them yet. Place called? I'm going the wrong way. I want to go south. Lady Frumpton's Fashions. Oh. I'm gonna die in here. It's a bad idea. That out. I've got all kinds of clothes here. We wore for the bell. Someone gonna come after me now? Relaxed wear, casual wear, this hat. Glasses. Do anything good? Let's look. Glasses. Miscellaneous or the apparel. Lucky shades, okay. Reading glasses drop. Tortoise drop. Not interested. Nice save. Average. Okay. Let's try again. Vendor. Let's put this lab coat on. Let's start reading. Can I read? Oh. So I can read. Help. Oh. I want stuff back on. Here's some stuff. Repair. No. No. Okay. Too much weight here. So am I getting rid of this? Don't have any blood, so I'll get rid of that. Is it enough? Off. I can sell that. Okay. How hungry am I? I can eat. I think I can use something to heal, so let's do it. Fetch. All this place is. boring. Seeing a landmine. Now, what am I trying to do? I'm trying to go south. I gotta go south. I can go west. Is that a dead end? I can't go that way. I already know that. So I gotta go by this hospital to get around to the sewers. DuPont Station. This way. I want to go south. Now, can I go across there and go south? It doesn't look like it. It's completely blocked. Go on the subway. I want to go south. I should be able to. Let's go into the metro and try to go south. Central and DuPont on Metro Central. What's this? Mall Southwest. Mall Southwest. All I know is I want to go south, so let's try to go. I'm the wrong way right now, but oh no. Let's go south. South. Southbound Metro Central. Right? That is correct. Oh my god. It's not going that way. Looks like I had a big powwow here, eh? Stuff here. Stimpak. Impact right there. I see it. It's right there. I want that stim pack. Oh, got it. Rad-X. Oh, Rad-X is going to give me No, nothing. Am I over right now? Oh, yeah, I picked up some downs. Let's fix that. Okay. Repair, nope. Repair, nope. Repair. No, I want to keep that. You know what? I'm not gonna keep this gun here. No reason to keep it. I'm still no good. Actually not bad where I'm going. It takes me out somewhere. I don't know if I went this way. I might go back the way I came. Where am I going? Did I just do a big circle? I've been here, but I have no idea where I'm going. I just want to get through. Apparently I could use those. No idea. I can't. Oh no. Metro Central. Wasn't on my map though. I'm pretty sure I've been to Metro Central. DuPont, yeah. Oh, keep going. I've been here. I know I've been here. I have been here. There were bodies here. Somebody clean them up. Okay, where am I now? I want to go. I still want to go south. Southbound, Metro Central, northbound, DuPont. I want to go south. Okay. It's okay. Head south. Okay. Not even like going anywhere. It's really weird. Metro Central, but on the map there is no Metro Central. Hmm. Are you sure this is a dead end? Right. Museum Station. Museum Station. It's the mall. See, museum is here. Museum Station, it's Foggy Bottom. Foggy Bottom. Where am I going? Foggy Bottom. South is good. Let's go south. Is it a landmine or something? That's telling me to go to the mall, but I don't want to go that way. Wanna go out. Can we up here? There we go. What good is that? Excellent. It's drugs. Right here. Book. Sensors. Battery. No idea why I need that yet. Pump out. A gun. Too heavy. Heavy spikes. Steam. Thanks. Why not? No, I'm too heavy. Okay, I think I'm getting... No, see, I'm still in the depot station. Okay, what am I waiting? What's my weight? Guess I get rid of this, right? Let's drop about 10. Okay. How am I gonna get out of here? This is the code of the mall outpost. Mall outpost is where? The mall. I don't want to go to the mall. It's too far. Well, can't go this way. I don't want to go to the mall. So where can I go? Outpost. This is foggy. Freedom Street. It's Freedom Street. Where am I trying to go? Do I have my quest marker set right? I do. So, locally it's telling me to go to the museum station. Museum station is going to take me... It's telling me to go to DuPont station. It's the museum station. This is the bottom station. So I guess that's north, this is south. So let's go to the museum station, but I don't think this is gonna work. Northbound, southbound, museum station. Can I go through here? No, can't. This underground's like really annoying. And this I've already checked out. It's a dead end. I can go upstairs. Whoa, that's interesting. I figured I killed all these guys by now. Oh, here he comes. Bye. Oh, we got another one. Papa. Attaboy. dead, he's dead. It's okay. Buff out. Pretty sure I killed more than that. Five of them? Where am I now? Went down a new path. Just gonna be a dead end, isn't it? Great. Damn rats like crazy. Lovely. Central Central. So now what? Go here? Foggy Bottom? Which Foggy Bottom gonna take me? Foggy Bottom. This is DuPont West. I want DuPont South. I want DuPont South, so why can't I find DuPont South? Yeah, I guess it's the museum station. Dead end. Yeah, it's up here. That's what I'll do. Sure, I'm too far. Where am I now? No idea. So now where's it telling me to go? The mall? Or whatever the hell this place is? Mall. Well, the mall is... Pretty sure the mall's down here. The mall. Try them all here first. It's funny, I've been here. What's that? Oh, nice. It's comic. Now where am I going? Southbound. Northbound. So I want to go to the museum station. I want to go to the mall. Or the mall. Or the crossing station. Well, that one was crossing station. That one at the bottom. It's all the way down there. Here's the mall. I don't want to go to the mall. I want to go to the tepid sewers. So where's this freaking thing telling me to go? I want to get more mole rats. Tell me where to go. Alright, let's go south. Been here. How could I tell? Lots of dead people. Okay. Yeah, guys on meat hooks. Go through here. Already been to this museum. This is not where I want to be. So I'm at the historical museum. So I'm gonna be here. Purposes even. Glad I haven't eaten any purposes. Now tell me how far off I am. Okay, I'm here. I want to get up there. Okay, so how do I get there? Never mind, that's okay. It's the outpost. There's another place here I'm supposed to go to, right? This place here, the National Archives. How far am I? I'm gonna die if I go there. That's not where I want to go right now. I want to go west. West, 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 west. Okay, it's okay. This is good. Of initiates like that, and I'm moving away from the National Archives. As I move down here, I'm gonna get myself in trouble.
Firing. Fire!
Enemy down!
Got him in my
eyes on, people!
Training. Submit one more for the Brotherhood.
The dog? Took out a friggin' dog? Like, seriously? Okay. Glad you're proud of yourselves. I wanna go west. So again, that's west. If I keep going this way, I gotta go north. I'm gonna die. What? I'm gonna get shot, I'm gonna die. I just wanna kill a couple of mole rats. Is that asking too much? That's all I wanna do. I gotta go all the way west. I've discovered another section. All northwest. Did I not find this before? Oh, I knew this was here. So let us go west. It's like a crash here. Oh my god, there's a fence. It's not gonna let me through, is it? Really bad here. A lot of lag. What's this place? Have I been there? Looks like Lincoln Memorial. This was getting like owned, but I thought that was all the way. Washington Monument, Museum of History. I don't know. I think that's Lincoln Memorial. That's where I was getting owned. Now, I want to go. Is that another metro I didn't find? Oh, I found it. There it is. Southwest. Northwest. Mall. I feel like I'm a sitting duck here. Shooting at me. Something just seems wrong here. This game stresses me out. Look at this, I can't even get through. I've been here. It's the Lincoln Memorial. I've been here. It's not gonna let me go north. Been here. Great. So I'm just going in a friggin' circle. I still can't get there. I have to get to the Silver Swan Cafe. Can I get there? No. Gradient, maybe I can get there. I'm just gonna end up dying. Yep, going in a big circle. Lovely. I have to get to the water. Lovely. Okay, I just did a big circle. It's very exciting. Great. So now that I've done the grand tour, now what? Where's it telling me to go? It doesn't even want me to go on those subways to get there. If I go from the Super Duper Mart, I can come down here. If I go by the Super Duper Mart. What did I do? Did I just do that, or I was already crippled? Do I want to? It's a stim pack. Well, maybe it's not letting me run because I'm practically crippled. So, I want to get down here. So I want to head east. Can't remember if I cleared this area out. Right, and I take this road all the way around. Really? Oh. Vicious dogs. You coming after me, you dumb dog? Bar and grill. Okay. So, got a bar and grill. Do here.
Well, look at this. We got us a wanderer all the way out here in Wilms Wharf. You must got some important business, but tain't none of my beeswax what you're doing. My boys are hunting lurks. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. They're all over.
Perfect.
Some fellas came out here a while ago that said they was looking. I told them they might still.
Okay, there's mole rats here. Perfect. So, tell me where those mole rats are again.
My boys are hunting lurks. Finest meat you could get, but he don't move around in your stomach like mole rat does. Right dangerous, those things. Just as soon take your head off as look at you. Watch yourself out here. You want...
Okay, so where can I find me some mole rats? Probably there, right? I can cross the bridge. But who's on the other side? Maybe I can get across now? Did I clear enough? What do you think? If I go across there, I'm gonna get to the sewer. I can't take even one hit. Too heavy now. Can I drop? What can I drop? Is this one? Like I said, I can't even take one hit. Really use those mines though, so let's try one more time. This is a very long playthrough. Someone's shooting at me. Got a lot of progress here. Let's not screw it up. Is that it? Okay. Now, the mole rats in here. There's a memorial facility. It's not maybe smart, but I want to kill mole rats. Mole rats. Stayed above ground, though, I would get to the sewers. No, I'm in here, and now I'm gonna die. What is you? You're a... Oh my god. Die. Another mole rats in here too. Thanks. Now what you find? Sleep, that would help. Oops, stats. Sure would. What time is it? Let's take a nap. I feel comfortable just sleeping any old place. Alright. Did I get, like, sidetracked again? I think I did. Surgical supplies. Blood pack is good. Another belt. Another leather belt. Now I can't move. What's that? No idea why I want that. Let's take some blood packs, maybe that'll help. Weird. Possible. Okay, I'd say so. Repair anything? Thirsty? Let's do a new cola. Back to the wasteland. I am looking for all rats. God, it scared the crap out of me. Scared the crap out of me. Oh. They're eating. Perhaps I should eat one? Sure. The rats are pretty bad. Do something about that. Rats. Oh. Facility bay, so what do I gotta do here? Down? Gotta change weapons. That's good. Are gonna go nuts now, aren't they? Rats under control. Not good. I don't like where I'm at right now. God, what am I doing? I get out of here. Can I get out of here? Thank you. That's a first. Almost got out. Bunny hat. Straight up. No. Oh. I don't know what to do. Well, I was almost there. Maybe I'm just gonna take something to heal me. I'm gonna take a stim pack. May live a little longer. Nope. No, I probably could if I could just get up. I don't think I want to be here anymore. Unless I could be a better swimmer. Service entrance. Must be upstairs or downstairs. Probably upstairs. Wasteland. This way. Here. Okay, this is like the longest I've done yet. Should have stopped this a long time ago. All I want to do, kill some mole rats. Everything I want to do takes like forever to do it. I just can't get it done. Oh, just gonna go. Yes. Open, please. Let me out. Oh, let me out. Oh, here. Let me out. Okay. Out. Got a radio signal there, look like.
Hey, Nifty America. It's me, your president. John Hank. Gotcha! Three Dog here! How's everyone doing? Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. Tensions continue to mount between the courageous forces of the Brotherhood of Steel and their estranged brethren, the Outcasts. Now, normally, family squabbles are none of my business. But when the Outcasts decide to take pot shots at my building, which the Brotherhood uses as an outpost, I make an exception. So, Brotherhood Outcasts, knock it off! I prefer not to get murdered in my own backyard. The rest of you Brotherhood cats, can't you extend an olive branch or something? You'd think fighting the super mutants would be enough. Thanks for listening, children. This is $3.
There's a Chinese beacon there. What happened? Why it went away? Okay, I did see. Tippet sewers right there. right there. So head east. East. Right here? No. Tepid sewers. East. It's over there. Tepid sewers? Ah, here we go. Okay, so let's do something about that. Red. Okay, mole rats, it's about time you die. Because I've been waiting a long time for this. That doesn't sound like. No, it does. Oh, good. Here. Run away. I need ya. What? Don't kill my mole rats. Do not kill my mole rats. Excellent. All rats. Come on, you. I see Gaz here, so that's not good. Okay, how many more do I have to kill? Small rats. I'm not gonna kill her with a stick. Sorry. Gotta die. Sewer? In the subway now? No, that's not what I want. Hour and 25 minutes. This is very bad. No, that wasn't what I wanted to do. I want to triage and do a leg so I can freaking walk. How many more do I have to kill? Get out of here. Baseline guide. Just seven more. Seven more? Serious? Come on, you moles. More of you? Come on. Come on. kill you all.
Oh!
Achievement, Slayer of Beasts. So I did it. I met her requirement. I'm not sure. Did I kill enough of them? I don't think I did. What? My leg no good again? Ugh. Oh no, don't. Oh, I did it again. It said I'm Slayer of Beasts, but I don't know if I'd actually met the requirement. Quest, personal achievement. Slayer of Beasts, what's that all about? Turn to Moria, optional test, 7 more wall rats, but did I hit enough of them? Any more? 2, 3... Why, there must be more. Wasteland. It's gotta be more. Don't want to be missing any. Any in here? Come on. Papa. Dead. Why? Because they killed some of them for me. Oh, none there. Oh, I think I got all the mole rats, so. Ah, perfect. Gotcha! There we go. Ah, perseverance paid off here. Get out of here. Get a gun. Get out a boomstick. Why not? To my map. Let's get the hell out of here. A mess, though. Mess. All ratted up. There's gonna be an enemy here that won't let me fast travel. Watch. Cry. You know? Okay, let's get out of here.
Oh!
Why won't he die? Look at this little guy I can't kill. Die. Oh man. Good eating? Yes. Now I won't be able to fast travel if I'm too heavy. I fast travel now, please. Please get me out of here. You can't fast travel while taking health damage? Okay, am I done? Okay, we're gonna stop it there.